courage to protect Her Royal Highness, to safeguard her kingdom, to defend her honor, and to war against all her enemies until my dying day. Still,